bruv, how are they calling me offside? The Indian line on the light, me, that's a
How is that changing, really?
Huh?
How are all them players injured?
How can
they be injured?
No,
one of them doesn't play,
is it? Right down!
Right down!
Listen,
King's
up. Yeah, Danny Lodge, you training.
Danny, you training!
He scores two goals and he's got big time! Listen up, Dodge, you can't!
Back up.
Take
the
front,
man.
Okay,
move! 1 minute! They move! The same player to begin with.
Alright, Johnny, you there, yeah?
Let's go!
Yeah,
Danny.
What's
happening, Johnny? Yes! Come in, Mike! Yeah. Right, then! Come in, Mike!
I'm sure he's got
my
lead up. Is Ryan not training for you?
You kidding me?
Is he still struggling?
Oh, my God. Wow!
Riley, what are you doing?
Weird!
Waste of space.
Bro.
Yeah, Jim and Tony.
You and Jim instead of coming to the club, yeah?
You made me laugh, though. I played 60
minutes yesterday. I was proud of you, you know that, when he told me 60 minutes.
And I put in a bit of work, Johnny.
About f***ing time. I've only been here 8 months. I made you play with a 23, so
yeah, you have time, don't rush it. I'm getting waiting for you. No, everything have the speed. Yep, stand, stand, go. Good. Brother. You see, when you coming in here.
Point Monday night against Martin the Tiptree, especially after the game on Saturday, the disappointment of losing and that. Look, lads gave their all Saturday, a great run, but what a point Monday. Really, should have maybe won the game, but you know, 3 games in hand, it's all about the league now, concentrating on that. Boom, come on the ball.
Not an or a stutter in sight.